Welcome back to my channel. I'm Ashley Morgan. If this is your first time being here, I'm actually going to do a gift guide for her. So all of these gifts will be for the woman in your life, the lady in your life, young lady in your life. So if you are looking to buy more gifts for someone that is a woman or a lady that's in your life, definitely stay tuned. I'm going to talk about exactly how you're going to pick those items. So based on the person that you're picking for, I'm going to show you how to buy for that person. So stay tuned. Firstly, I want to thank Walmart for sponsoring this video. You guys know Walmart is always here sponsoring this channel. So Walmart has amazing products, different variations of prices, and it's very easy to shop them online. I personally love shopping online for Walmart because the collection is more vast and wide. You have a lot more to choose from online, and you get exact dates or around about dates that they will give you for shipping directly to your location, directly to your home, or if you're getting it shipped to your office. Because you don't want your kids rumbling through all the things that you are getting shipped for Christmas presents until you get home and find a good hiding space. Walmart gives you those dates so that you can actually plan accordingly when you are shopping. So I'm going to give you kind of exact roundabout dates or time frames when it comes to shipping for each product that I'm going to show. Also how to choose which item of these that I'm going to show for your significant person that you're buying for. Also, Walmart has a gift finder section. So if you already know that you have to buy for this person as a woman in your life, you want to, or a young lady in your life, and you need to buy for them and you don't know what, they have a gift finder section. I'm going to leave the link for you below, and you can select what kind of gift, whether it be beauty, fashion, home decor, cleaning, kitchen, whatever that may be. You can select the category up top, and then it'll bring all the gift items or suggestions that Walmart has for you. And then by then, you can go through there, look at the dates, see what fits best for you regarding date and price. So first we're gonna go over some fashion items. Since I do with a lot of plus size fashion, we're gonna go ahead and hit the sweet spot. So whether you're shopping for your wife, your daughter, your sister, your mother, another young lady, niece, whatever, these are good options in the fashion category. So the first thing I'm gonna talk about are these lug boots. These are the time and true lug or combat boot. It comes in several different colors, like so many different colors, and it's $19.98. This is more of a burgundy maroonish kind of color. They have it listed as red, but it's not just like red. It comes in black, this color, white, it comes in tan, brown. I think it comes in another color. This is an awesome option because one, it'll have immediate wear, so it'll allow the person to appreciate it more, because once they get the gift, we're already in the winter time, they can start wearing it there, clean until February or however long, clean through February or however long your winter lasts wherever you are. So I think that makes it kind of a bit more hyped when they get it, and they'll enjoy it a bit more because they can use it immediately and add it to their wardrobe immediately. I will pay attention as far as how to buy which color for the person you're buying for. Kind of think about what that person already wears in their closet. So for instance, I have a lot of this color, so I already knew this color was gonna work for me. And if it didn't, I like this color so much that I can pop it in with any other kind of color if I want to just add this pop in. I would say, like, look at their wardrobe. If they wear a lot of blacks, you know they can do really well with the black or white boot. And then because this isn't a trendy style, they can wear it all year round. So if you want someone, or you know someone that will wear a combat boot in the summer, then I would kind of go more towards something that's more summerish, like a black or white or brown. It can be paired with even summer clothes or their summer wardrobe. They're always like a staple buy. So this is something that someone can use for years to come. They don't have to keep purchasing it. And these last a pretty long time because of the bottom. It's very well made. They have some that's leather. They have some that's suede. That brown that I have is more suede. So if you want to look for longevity, kind of lean toward a leather option. So definitely check that out. The shipping on it is pretty fast. I would say like within a week or a week and a half, you could probably get it shipped depending on your area, of course. But in my area, the shipping time is within a week or no more than a week and a half. So that's a good option that you can buy now, or you can have a little lag time when you want to purchase that for the woman in your life. Oh, also, that style is available in wide width. They have different styles of that combat boot available in wide width. And then the beige one, the brown one that I have, that's not wide width, but I normally have to have a wide width shoe, otherwise it won't fit. And that one fits perfectly, like similar to the other one. So that's still an option if you need some, if you have a woman that has a wider foot, that's an option for you. So the next fashion option for a gift this season is this Time and True Cozy Hiker Boot, which is $26.98. That's the pricing. It's good with shipping as well. It's just about the same as the previous boot that I showed you guys as far as shipping. Again, you will have the option of immediate wear, which makes that appreciation when opening the gift a lot more higher, because they can want, they're like very excited, already planning their outfit when they see like, oh, I can wear this with this, I can go this place and wear this with that. So the appreciation is a lot higher and get you extremely excited when opening that gift. Also, it's not, it looks, just because it has fur and stuff like that, it's not a super trendy style. I don't think it is, honestly. I think that is something that would be worn around, you know, fall and winter often because of the style of the shoe. So they don't have to feel like they have to buy a whole new wardrobe of boots every single year. This is something that they can have in their collection and just add to it as they go. But yeah, I think this is a cute longevity type of boot, and it's wide width. The one I have is wide width. I think they have normal width options or medium width options as well. Because it's a bulkier sole of the boot, you have a lot of longevity, especially if someone wears and tears their shoes kind of quickly. It's a bulkier sole, so you have that style being able to last you a little bit longer. So the next item I'm going to show you guys is the Michael Kors Charlotte large tote bag. Y'all, yes, if you are not aware, Michael Kors is at Walmart. Gucci is at Walmart. Who else is at Walmart? Girl, everybody else is at Walmart. A lot of other designers are at Walmart. Michael Kors is a pretty affordable designer. By affordable, I mean like in the 100s up to the 300s. You can even get something that's a little higher than that. But this tote bag is awesome. Like if my niece Tiara, she's 18 now, if she was a tote carrier type of chick, I'd buy this for her because it's so cute. It comes in different various colors. The pricing is from $130 up to $160, and of course that depends on the type of color that you get. They're all the same size, it's just different prints and different colors. Yeah, this is a perfect premium buy for the young lady or woman, the woman that you're shopping for, that is like super fashionista. She loves different designer type of things. Like if she loves Kate Spade, or she loves you know, Gucci, or she loves Coach or something like that, I think she will enjoy this Michael Kors bag. And it's not premium to the point where you're coming out thousands and thousands of dollars in order to purchase it. You know, it's literally $130 up to $160, which is not bad for a bag, honestly. It's not, that's my price range. This is a good premium buy. As of now that I'm recording this, it's pretty fast in shipping. Like if I were to purchase this bag for the person I have in mind right now, I can get it as early as the 9th, which is next Tuesday. I am filming this on a Friday. The next Tuesday, I can have it at the house. So the shipping is super fast on this. So if this is something that looks like a good premium buy that you're thinking of, I will go ahead and get it so you can get done with that gift and get it out. Because it's so fast and the price is so affordable, I can see the sellout game coming pretty quickly. So how do you, if you're asking, how do I know what kind of color or print to get the person that I'm buying for? And I will go back to the first answer. Look at what you already seen that person wear. If you're buying this kind of bag for that person, you kind of already know that they're a fashionista. Think about the outfits that they've worn, if you know, in pictures or just when you've been around. Think about the kind of outfits that they've worn. They have like a more neutral outfit choice, which is like more beiges, browns, grays, you know, maybe some olive greens or something like that. You can go safe with a neutral person by getting them a black bag or beige black bag. Or something in the brown family, or even a gray. I don't think gray is an option in this bag, but that's like the neutral tone that I'm referring to. But because they are neutral, you do still have some space to go into a more statement color. So if you want to get them something that's a big pop of pink, you've seen them wear pops of color in some things that they've worn, they would appreciate this bag too, because that's another option that they have when adding a pop of color to a neutral outfit. So you can do that with someone that has a heavy neutral closet or a heavy neutral wardrobe. If someone is like a real pop of color type of person, honestly, I would avoid any beiges or any browns or any grays or any blacks because most likely they may want a pop of color. They may already have statement bags that they can wear with everything that's black, but if you want to get them something that they're excited about when they open it, I would give them something that's a pop of color or have a nice print to it that makes a bit more of a statement, because that's something that they already pretty much aim towards. So if they're doing a lot of reds, a lot of yellows, they're wearing a lot of greens, you know, they're very colorful, and very colorful person, especially exactly in what they're wearing, you have a bit more freedom in the colorful statement pieces when purchasing. So I would look at that before purchasing this bag, reevaluate what it is that they already wear, and then go from there to figure out which type of this bag or which color and print of this bag would you like to get. So now we're gonna get into the beauty category. So it's my steez. Well, fashion and beauty's my steez. So I'm gonna give you guys a couple of options regarding fragrances in the fragrances. I'm gonna give you guys a couple of options regarding fragrances in this beauty category. So the first option you guys will have is the Burberry London Perfume for Women. Don't let the designer name make you run. It's literally under 40 bucks. It's very affordable, and this is perfect for someone that you love knows good floral scents, and they usually have kind of like a floral scent in their everyday fragrance section. They wear it all the time. Every time you pass by, they're like, smell like some flowers. You smell like peony or honeysuckle or jasmine or something like that. If you don't know what those fragrances are, I wouldn't even go to the fragrance section. I would probably stick to something a bit more neutral. But it's a perfect everyday fragrance for the person that you're buying this for, especially if they like floral scents. If there's somebody that doesn't like really strong floral scents, I would stay away from that. They're a person that has migraines, I would stay away from that. Most likely they want something softer that may be a bit more in the clean linen smell, because it won't activate migraines or anything for you. That's just a little tip. So again, it's a perfect, nice little premium looking buy because it has a designer name, it's a fragrance, but it's just under 40 bucks, so it's not breaking a hole in your wallet. So that is perfect gift for, you know, your niece or sister or mom, wife, I don't know. Definitely check that one out. And then the next fragrance is going to be the Versace Bright Crystal Perfume. That too is a perfect everyday fragrance. I honestly would stay with getting something that's like everyday, so they can really appreciate it and use it more. Like that, it takes the factor and excitement of something, of opening a gift knowing that, oh my god, I can wear this all the time, you know. So it makes it a bit more exciting opening up that type of gift. Now this is a gift set, so it comes under 30 bucks, and it allows them to actually try out this fragrance and this designer and see if that is something that they want to invest a little bit more money in. So if there's someone that's trying to spark up their wardrobe, or you already know they're trying to like make some changes and stuff and increase some of their fashion and beauty purchases, then this is a good option, because then you're giving them something that they can, one, have a designer name to that they may really enjoy. Some people don't care about that, but some people actually do. And they can try them out and see if that's a brand that they want to purchase from further. So that's a good option. It's pretty quick. Again, the shipping is super fast, so that's a good option for you guys. The next gift option is the Mr. Coffee Ice Coffee Maker. And I actually have this one. Hold on. I say actually like I didn't have any of the other ones. I had the boots and everything else. So yeah, this is the coffee maker. I got it in gray because my home decor is predominantly gray and black in the front of my house. So that's a tip as well if you don't know which color to get, because it's come in three different colors. So it's $24.96. It comes in gray, black, and it says red, but it's really burgundy. It comes in gray, black, and burgundy. Again, you can figure out which one to get the person. If the other, of course, that statement burgundy doesn't go with anything they have in there, I wouldn't get that. So you can kind of steeze toward gray, if they have more cool colors in their living room and their kitchen, which would be your blacks and your whites and your grays and, you know, more cooler neutral colors. And if they have more warmer tones, maybe beige or tans and stuff like that, and just go ahead and go with the black one because they'll be able to fit in perfectly with their decor. So yeah, it's very easy to clean. I don't know if you guys can see it. It's very easy to clean. It's like a one tall thing, like you can make a tall iced coffee in it. Easy to clean, easy to operate. It takes no time, honestly. You just lift this section up, put in the filter, the little paper thing, and then whatever coffee, and then it just filters all of that. It has a start button on this side, and then when you need to clean it, you can take this out and then just run hot water in this section to kind of clean out the nozzle. Very easy. And it doesn't take up a whole lot of space. You know, it's not a big bulky coffee maker. This is perfect for the girl that loves a good iced coffee, honey. They can have an option of making it at home or, you know, whatever they choose. But I think it's pretty cute. I enjoy it. I like it. I used it all the time when we first went into the vid and started working from home. So it's something that can be used very often, especially for a heavy coffee drinker. So here's that option. And it has quick shipping as well. So I forgot to say that we're actually in the home section, but we're in the home section now. So another gift option for the woman or young lady in your life is the perfect cleaning tool that someone that loves to clean. I'm not telling you to buy this for her just because she's a woman. She actually needs to enjoy cleaning, or someone that needs it and she just didn't want to buy it herself. Then do that. Don't just buy it for her because she's a woman. Unless you don't want to have a good Christmas. You know, that's different. But this item is actually going to be the Musu Cordless 4-in-1 Vacuum Cleaner. It comes in as an affordable cordless vacuum cleaner that can be operated on hardwood floors, which, hello, listen, ever since I bought my house, a cordless hardwood floor vacuum cleaner is my best friend. This one is under $85. It's $84.99, and well, before tax, it's under $85. So this is a good affordable buy. You've seen someone that's been interested in Dyson, which is also available at Walmart as well. And then you want to gift them something in that realm, but you don't want to spend as much money as a Dyson would cost. This is a perfect alternative. It's more of a premium buy because it's closer to $100, but hey, it's Christmas. $85 before tax. I think this is awesome. It has four different attachments. If they want to get into corners and stuff like that, so I'll put that on here as well so you can see it. And it can run up to 35 minutes cordless, and then the charging comes with it, of course. So I think it's a perfect buy for someone who just purchased a new home, or they're still adding to their home, or you've already talked to them, they said they needed some more cleaning things. That's a good option. Someone that just had kids or something like that, that's a good option as well to kind of help make things a little bit smoother in the midst of their day-to-day life at home. So this is a good premium buy for the young lady in your life or woman in your life that definitely needs to want to have something added in their cleaning section that they don't want to buy. So you get it for them and you become the hero of the day, okay? Because they can use it every day. So the appreciation level is at an all-time high. So last but not least, which is something I have as well, is a nice seasoned cast iron skillet. So you have a few options here in how you want to go about getting them this cast iron skillet. So one, again, this is not a gift that you just gift a woman just because she's a woman and you expect her to just enjoy cooking. That's not how this goes. Give this gift to someone that actually already enjoys cooking. They either want to really learn how to cook, and this is something that will be very helpful because I'm learning how to cook more at home, and the cast iron skillet is my best friend now after the few recipes that I did with it. Now that I know I can cook with it on the stovetop and then put it in the oven, I'm like, yes, I need it. You can give this for that person that is learning how to cook more at home, or someone that's already a seasoned cooker that really enjoys, like, just, you know, racking it up in the kitchen. This will be a perfect buy for them, but not too hard on your wallet. For instance, this is a cast iron skillet I have. Look at her, she's pretty. I also just put a little oil on the bottom because, you know, cast iron skillets can get dry, but they are absorbent, I learned. Thank you, mother. This is a cast iron skillet option. I think this is a 12-inch. So I saw a few options that they had on Walmart. They have a 10-inch, a 12-inch, and the Pioneer Woman cast iron skillet set. So the 10.25-inch cast iron skillet that I saw was, oh, I didn't put the price on here, but hopefully I'll put it at the bottom. But the 12 inch was about $25. And then the Pioneer Woman's cast iron skillet set, I'll show you a picture of that. That one actually comes with 6 inch, an 8 inch, and a 10 inch, and that was about $50. So again, perfect buy for someone that wants to cook more or is a good cooker or enjoy cooking. I say a good cooker. Someone that enjoys cooking and they want to add something else. You know, this would be something that they'll be appreciative of to add to their collection of cookware. Oh, also you can give this to as a gift to someone that's a hostess, because hostesses are always whipping up something, you know, last minute. And then, like I said, a cast iron skillet is very convenient when cooking on stovetop and then transferred into the oven. You want to have to, you don't want to have to change, you know, the presentation. You can keep it in the cast iron skillet if you're done. So it's more convenient for a hostess as well. So I would say that would be a perfect buy for them. And also, all of the cast iron skillets that I just shown you, they all have about shipping within or less than a week. So that's a good option for you guys as well. Oh, I forgot a fashion thing. Hold on, y'all. I'm so late. I'm sorry. This is out of order, but I did forget a fashion find that I really love. This is a plus size cardigan from Eloquii Elements that is sold at Walmart. I don't remember how much it is, but I know it is affordable. And since it's getting colder outside and you'll still have winter for a couple months, depending on where you are, this is a good buy that could be immediately used by the person you are shopping for. Love the length, love the color. It's a rust color cardigan robe. You can tie it up, wear it as a dress a little bit, and you can have it open. The color pops, honey. Let me just tell you. The color is so good, and it's knit, so it's thicker. It feels very warm, honey. Wind did not hit my back when I had this on. I actually had it on earlier today because it was 40 something degrees here in Houston, which, hello. But yeah, so I am wearing a size 22-24, and I am a normal size 22-24, so it is true to size. But yeah, this is a perfect buy. My height is 5'6", so you can see where it stops on me. But it's a perfect buy for a fashionista as well. And this is plus size. So they go, you can get, I think it goes, does it go down to a 16? It should. Yeah, it can go up to, I think, a 26. So yeah, that is an option for the fashionista in your life. Forgot to show you guys, but really cute color. Okay, guys, those are all of the gift options that I had for you guys on the gifts for her and how to choose those specific gifts for the type of person that you are buying for. I hope this is helpful. Let me know if you guys want more of these gift idea videos. I thought this was very fun to even go through and look for gift options for her, because we're already going through that anyway. So I, like I say, I keep my shopping on what? Online. I'm not doing any in-person in-store shopping. So if you are definitely doing the same, you can go online to the gift finder section at Walmart. In the link below, I'm gonna have that as the top link, and you can find your perfect gift for the young lady or woman that you are purchasing for. And thank you again, Walmart, for sponsoring this video and sponsoring our channel on a regular. We are very thankful for you to continue to allow me to do this. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you want to see more plus size fashion and lifestyle vlogs. I enjoy chatting with you guys in the comments after this. So I'll see you then. Bye.